Branson and drops it for MacKinnon. Took a hit into the slot. MacKinnon with a backhand chance. Score! Nathan MacKinnon. Patient, able to put it home. Forsberg is red hot. He's absolutely steaming. Either way, MacKinnon with his fourth goal of the season.
Collision by Ross Colton. Top of your screen. Now watch the slash on MacKinnon there. He's claiming that should have been a penalty coming to the bench. Watch the hit rate. Boom! There! Still grabs the stick back and he slides that five hole. Of all things, nice job by MacKinnon to stay with that play. Finds a way to sneak it in. And I'm trying to figure out why Forsberg is so hot, because of the foot by Mikko Rantanen. But that's not going to affect that.